Today I'll be demonstrating occlusal brushing. Occlusal brushing should be added to any brushing method. What you're going to do is position the brush head so that it is facing your chewing surfaces. And you can do one of two things. You can either make short one-directional strokes to loosen up some of that dental plaque, or you can make small rotational movements like so and progress all the way around the mouth, like so. For the bottoms, you do the same motions. Like so.